live from Key Biscayne, just off Miami, Florida.
15-14.
What was that, Billie Jean? What did he say?
I didn't understand him.
Second double fault.
That was a bad one. He just never hit that. A complete mishit with that. Mistimed it, and that's unusual for Lindell.
One thing Lindell doesn't like is he does not like any towels laying around, and I think that bothered him over on the side.
That's what it was. That's exactly what it was. He had a ball boy go over and go pick it up and put it behind that sign.
He does not like that. In fact, if there's a towel covering a camera or anything, he always makes a ball boy or someone remove it.
Break point.
Forehand, and he sneaks it himself this time, does Lindell, and wrong foot smith here, back behind him, didn't go to the open court. That's paying dividends for both players today. Make that first volley behind your opponent, get him off balance.
Mathieu's just making fun of Lindell. There's a towel at Lindell's end now. Obviously, he's not bothered Mathieu earlier. Now he's just going to make a point of it. Now he wants him to move the towels over here that they use all day. The fans are catching him.
Oh no! So they're putting it away. That's not what he meant. Well, my goodness, Fred, you don't often hear much from
Mathieu,
do you?
No, not at all. I didn't realize he had that sort of a wry sense of humor, and the crowd liked it. He's getting the crowd on his side.
Another break point for him.
He's just got to hope that that doesn't make Lindell mad. Lindell gave him a look after that.
I can't repeat what Lindell said. Sorry. Lindell was not happy at Mathieu.